When you're watching the wheat, waiting for it to ripen, a dry day is welcome relief after weeks of bad weather. Gonzague Calais' family have farmed the land in this part of northern France for centuries. This year's disappointing harvest, though, means poorer quality produce and lower prices.
What risks happening is that we don't have enough financial reserves to rely on to be able to pay for the next season, so there are farmers who could stop their work.
Too much rain, a lack of sunlight and cooler temperatures have seen wheat production fall by about a third in France. Russia, Ukraine and Romania are experiencing bumper harvests, so the French, who had been Europe's top wheat producers, not only have less to sell, but can't sell it at the price they once could. During the past 30 years, about half of France's farms have disappeared, and it's feared this latest crisis could push more businesses to the edge. Falling food prices, rising costs and bureaucracy have often put France's farmers at odds with government. Ministers are offering some concessions, including tax rebates to cereal growers, but a cooperative leader told me it wasn't enough.
All the farmers who are currently working have never had a harvest as poor as this, as catastrophic as this.
On va dire catastrophique.
The farmer needs to be helped, and that role now falls to the state.
The real cost of this crisis won't be known until the end of the harvest. France's farmers are hoping next year this landscape will yield better results. Emma Hayward, Al Jazeera in northern France.